Ready?
Ready.
I like the way you look at me every time you first come into my mind. I like the way you fit perfectly on my side. I like the way you... shake it off. You want to shake it off together?
I feel like I'm like debating if I should have like... Oh, shit.
Damn! Are you okay? Are you okay then?
My funny bone.
A ver, sana, colita de rana.
I'm surprised I didn't break it in the table. Imagine.
Dude, that would be freaking crazy.
That would... Okay.
Yeah, and then we'd have no table.
Okay, it's my hair coming out on this side. Okay, guys, so today's YouTube video.
Oh, you're taking the lead. You're taking the lead? Pudale.
So today's YouTube video, we're going to see how well we know each other. So we both wrote our own 5 questions to ask each other. If we get it wrong, the person has to take a bite of chili.
Oh, sí, sí. Tenemos chile piquín.
I've never had it before, so I have no idea what it tastes like.
Chile piquín. If you know what chile piquín is from out there in the mata, you know that it's freaking spicy. And it makes your ear go deaf and your jaw. And it's just like when you bite it, it blows up. It's like a little grenade.
So you just get one?
Oh, snap. You know,
so you just get one?
No. So we'll do
a little spoon?
A little, like this much full.
You should get a Lena spoon.
No, this is good right here, Mira.
That's
here
a lot.
Can you see that? Can y'all see that? Right there. That menu right there. Pop, pop, pop. Right there. Okay. There you go. Modelina. I'm modeling chile piquin just for you. Okay, cool. That should have been good enough. Okay.
I'm so excited.
What?
I've been thinking about my questions all week. Well,
you're excited about the questions, but I get...
Yeah, the 3 of them, but 2 other ones I just made up right now. But 3 of these questions I've been thinking about all week.
Okay. I think that you think that you know so much about me that you're not going to get them wrong, so you're not going to have to eat any chile.
No, I'm not saying that, but I know the questions that I have you're going to get wrong.
Okay, before even getting to it, who do you think? You guys put it in the comments and let's see if you guys can figure it out before it happens. But who do you think is going to have to eat the most of the chiles? Or who do you think is going to answer the most questions correctly? Because I think I got some little burners in here. I got some that...
Little burners?
Yeah. I went into the food bank and I was like, you know what? She should know this. But maybe we talked about it just one time.
Now,
if we talked about it just one time and I told you, it counts, dude.
Nothing.
Who won last time? Did you watch our last video? If you didn't, go watch it. But who won?
I think I lost overall.
Huh. Yeah, you lost. She lost overall. So I get to go first. Yes. Okay, I'm going to go start. Straight hitter, baby. Straight hitter. Okay? Okay, straight out the door.
Okay.
This is a 2-part question. However, it is
one question.
No, it's 2-part question. You know what's serious when you put it into a ponytail, so I'm just folding it back right now. Okay. What age did I lose my virginity?
21.
Fuck. How do you remember that?
Yes!
How do you remember that?
So you eat the chili.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Back on me? What the fuck? I'm like,
I'm just kidding.
Woo! Me cagaste.
Okay.
Now I got scared. Okay, go.
My turn. What is my mom's maiden name?
Yeah, because Miriam, I know you're going to watch this. And me and you, we have a connection. The first 48. We watch Crime Watch daily. We love drinking our coffee black. She adds a little bit of milk, but I don't judge her like that. It's okay, suegra. And she always brings me snacks. So muchísimas gracias y siempre por tenerme todo. And you know.
Okay, it's getting too long. Come on, next one.
Okay, mine. Okay.
That's what you write? That's horrible.
Yeah, well, you know, I was in a hurry. Okay. So it's going to be kind of hard, babe. Here we go.
Okay.
Maybe not.
Okay, let's
go. So, favorite Texas food.
Whataburger.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. And then the second part to that is, what is my one dessert I always get myself when I go down there?
I forgot what they're called, but I know what you get.
If you can try to explain it, you cool. I'll take that.
I forgot what they're called, but it's like those icy drinks with the ice cream. It's like shredded ice.
What do you call them here in California?
Raspados.
We call them raspas in Texas. The raspas from Margos. Yeah. Snow Whiz. Damn, dude. Damn. But yes, always in Texas, I always get myself. It was between the botana platter, you know?
Okay.
But because you know I always try to get the botana platter, no. But they don't have them anymore down there. I can't find no place that has botana platters. Well, you know that. So I always go to Whataburger. Be what it be, I'm always going to go to Whataburger. I don't care. And I always, always get myself raspas. Not raspados. Raspas. What? Yeah, we might get through this without having to eat any chiles today.
What city did I grow up in?
Chino.
Yes. Good job, babe. Woo! So they're not too bad. No.
I'm pretty surprised because we know each other. We got none of them wrong. God damn. Okay. I said, look, I even brought I got milk on standby. Got some coconut water. I brought you a bottle of water.
I got my water bottle just in case.
Okay. Oof, man, baby. Okay.
Okay, next question.
Here we go. Okay. Which one of my classic cars is my favorite? The 67 Camaro RS or the 72 Camaro Supersport?
The 72 Camaro Supersport.
Ah. Your turn.
What was my first job?
Guess?
No, that was my first job.
Who was your first job?
I worked at my best friend's sister. She had a little girl spa. Kind of like when you go to Disneyland, they do like princess dress up tea time.
Okay. Yeah, she told me. You told me.
Okay. Chile,
next
Chile,
question.
Chile,
next question.
Chile, Chile.
Okay.
Chile, Chile, Chile. That's a big body, half of that.
Okay, thank you. Woo! Advocate for me.
Chile, Chile, Chile.
Right there, mira. Okay, y'all ready? Right here.
Ew.
I have to bite them, huh? Wait, do you eat the twigs too? I'm not gonna have to.
I don't know if you eat the twigs.
Fuck it,
go home and go hard. Wait, go hard or go home? Ew, don't do that.
Oh,
is that bad? Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
We only have two questions left, so I'm not gonna lose.
Oh.
That doesn't sound good. Drink some of your leche.
Mm-mm.
Ew, babe, stop. Ew, the sticks. The sticks are bothering you. Ew, I can smell it in your breath.
Woo!
It's burning my throat now. Oh my gosh.
I got.
Ew.
Oh. My tongue is dying as well.
Okay, next question.
What the? Hey, give me some love.
Next question.
Oh, fuck.
I'm on a roll here.
No.
I'm on a roll.
It's burning. I'm trying to fight it so bad right now.
Okay. Ready.
Up next?
Yes.
Okay.
I can like feel your throat, like the spices like going into my throat. You know when you cough and you have like the chili?
Favorite color.
Your favorite color?
Yeah.
Blue?
Come on! come on! this is not milk I'm drinking. Woo!
Okay, ready?
No, hombre, no, I barely got over it. Chingado, okay.
Okay. What was my main sport in high school?
Basketball.
Yes.
Flap, 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 flap. Ooh.
Kobe. JK, I was the defender. I sucked at offense.
I'm mighty. My jaw and my ear. Oh, fuck.
One more question, guys. One more.
This shit's starting to kick.
Your eyes are watery.
I want to read my question.
I can't even read your writing.
Okay. Where was I stationed when I was in the military?
Fayetteville, North Carolina.
That's wrong.
How's that wrong? That's where you were in the military.
I was stationed in Fort Bragg.
That's
no Fayetteville and Fort Bragg. I was stationed at Fort Bragg. I wasn't stationed in.
It's the same thing. If I tell someone, they know that
it is not. And if you guys believe that is true,
it's the same.
Put it in
thing.
The comments. But it's not.
And that's the only base right there by Fayetteville. Okay.
Damn, dude.
Do I have to eat the sticks?
No, you gotta put a little more. Don't try to bamboozle me. Try to bamboozle me, girl.
Look.
Ah.
Okay.
Get up there. Share it. Put your hair back. It's gonna get in your food.
Okay. Ready?
Ooh. Get up in there. Come on, share it with the.
Can I spit out the sticks?
Nope. You got. Well, at least try to eat whatever you can. It's gonna be harder. It takes longer for you. Here, I'll give you this. You didn't think it was gonna happen, huh?
I spilled the stick.
Did you? Wow. Are they do that again? Damn! Do it one more time for the people in the back! Girl, you show your tonsils and everything. All the tonsils are back there. Hey, put a party! Woo. Your face is gonna start to do its thing. Oh, is that the last question? We got one more question. One more question?
Okay.
I'm coming down from it. I feel it right here.
Okay, I know you're gonna get this one wrong, so. Let me fix my shirt here. Okay, ready? What cc's are my boobs?
Is it an 820?
Wrong!
Is it 620?
790.
Namba, que pizza number is that?
Hey.
I literally just recovered from this.
It's in North Carolina.
No, it's not. Military base. Where
it's
was I stationed?
In North Carolina.
When I was in the military. The comments will speak for themselves, but it is a fact. You're trying to find
the
loophole.
I'm going to say I got them all right because I did.
Here we go.
Five. I got them all right.
Oh.
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 Right now, my tongue is, ew. My tongue is numb.
Ooh.
And like up here.
Oh.
And like this area of my face.
Oh.
And, like a little bit down my throat. Ew, you're gonna throw up? Here.
Oh my god. I tried to just swallow it, but I that is so nasty.
It's hard to swallow, that's why I gotta do it with the milk.
Okay.
I found one in my pants.
Oh, you made it in?
Kobe!
She made it right in there. Good job.
Told you I was a basketball player.
Okay. I clearly lost the game. But I think I was pretty good. I hung in there pretty well.
Yeah, you did pretty always, good. You did pretty good.
Good job. I love you. Wow.
Okay, guys. So we are planning to do a day in our lives for our next YouTube video. I know a few people requested it.
Yeah,
so we just thought a day in our life normally would be during the week. So we couldn't do it this weekend. So we'll for sure shoot it next weekend, and it'll be our next video posted for next week. So stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe and like.
Hey, guys. Subscribe and like.